If you live in an open grassy area near water, consider building and putting up a tree swallow nest box. These beautiful, graceful birds don't mind living close to each other, so feel free to provide more than one box. The design looks complicated, but it isn't difficult to build. You'll need wood, like this durable, rough-sawn cedar, small nails, wood screws, hinges, and a piece of dowel rod. Following the directions, carefully measure and cut out the 6 pieces. In a line, on the front piece of the box, drill 4 holes. One hole will need to be 1.5 inches in diameter, and the other 3 holes should be 3/4 inches in diameter. Below the holes on both the inside and outside of the front piece, attach strips of wood for the birds to cling to. Using dowel rod, do the same with the roof pieces. Then assemble all the pieces except the back. The back is attached to the box with hinges to allow access for cleaning and secured with a wood screw. You might also attach a wood screw to the back to use as a handle to open the box. Finally, attach a perch to the top of the box and mount it facing east, 4 to 6 feet above the ground, on a pole in a grassy area near water. Tree swallows like lining their nests with feathers, so if you want to be really nice, leave some on the ground nearby for them to collect. An old feather pillow works nicely.